Number 10, David Seymour.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. My question is to the Minister of Economic Development and reads as follows. Is he concerned at the scale of corporate welfare in New Zealand under this government? And if not, why not?
Honourable Stephen Joyce.
Mr. Speaker, I'm always concerned at the scale and effectiveness of government expenditure that I'm involved in with as a minister and ensuring it is well spent. However, I do reject the rather pejorative term used in the member's question.
Supplementary.
Supplementary question, David Seymour.
Well, given that the government has, among other things, invested in R&D, rugby games, railways and yacht races, can he define anything that is outside the role of government? Or does he agree with former Prime Minister Helen Clark that the role of government is whatever the government defines it to be?
Honourable Stephen Joyce.
Well, Mr. Speaker, there's a lot of things in life that the government would prefer not to be involved in. But nevertheless, the government does have to balance economic, social considerations and so on. And one of the examples the member raises is the issue of research and development. And I actually think that's a very important issue for New Zealand. Other members in this House spend quite a lot of time talking about the need to diversify the New Zealand economy. I happen to agree. And as a result, this government invests hugely alongside firms in building research and development innovation to ensure that businesses do diversify and we get strong new industries like ICT and high-tech manufacturing, which are actually growing very strongly in New Zealand now.
Supplementary.
No, order. No, the member has two supplementaries today and he has used those two supplementaries.
All right.
Question number 11. Order. Honourable David Parker.